What is going on, guys? It is your boy Astronite here, bringing you another episode of Vorion, and today we're going to be looking for 150 guns. I actually don't even know if my ship can carry that much cargo. 350,000 credits for a single delivery, but I have to do it within half an hour, so this is going to be tough. But I think if we just look around, we'll find them. So I think actually what we're looking for is a gun factory. I'm not quite sure where I can find one of those. I'm not sure that I can do this in half an hour. This will be interesting. Let's see here. Well, guys, I guess that's it. That's the end of the mission and the end of this episode, because I couldn't find a trading post that sold guns or a gun factory. Like, neither of those things are anywhere near where I am. Like,
walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Like a little alien fight these guys over here. It's like the Zoltan again.
Mission failed.
Well, I guess that's it. Ending here with me shooting a glitched out ship. That's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. She messed with the temperature. I wrote the song, but I am the messenger.